Understanding discrete versus continuous fields in Tableau. We're going to go through some definitions of discrete versus continuous, and then we're going to show some examples in Tableau Desktop. Discrete fields are blue. The best way to think about discrete fields is that they're countable, and they add a header to your view. They also change the level of detail. Continuous fields are normally measurable, represented as a green pill, can be used to filter by a range, so think of a slider, and are aggregated when they're brought into the view. Let's go over to Tableau and see some examples. Let's start with dimensions. Most of the time, dimensions are blue, so discrete. I'm going to bring in region onto rows. Most of the time, measures are continuous. So let's bring sales into the view and see that I have a green pill. Region, the blue pill, has been used to cut your data, and sales has been summed up. It's only one value, it's not cutting your data, it's being aggregated. If you add a measure to columns, it gives you an axis. Blue pills add labels, and green pills add an axis. Let's take a look at dates. If I bring order date into the view, it defaults to year, a discrete version, blue version. So I have a label for each unique date, each unique year in this case. If I add sales and bring it onto rows, I get a line chart with still a label. So I have a label for 2018, 19, 20, 21. Let's change this to a continuous version. Let's change it to a month year. Now, instead of having a label on the bottom, I have an axis. You'll see that I have multiple marks. I have January 2018, February 2018, and then March, but the axis is only showing March, as opposed to a discrete version. You can change this to discrete, and you'll see that every dot has a label. So to reiterate, blue pills add labels, and green pills add axes. Hope this helps.